torture them, find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness.
How so?
Well, the most of the left and the right both opposed them. But they
won't. Those familiar. Vents could provide me a way to move around these enemies unseen.
Things are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
What was that?
Thank you. I heard that some of the smaller countries...
Somebody there?
Nothing.
Away from here.
Isn't that where anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there's confusion.
Nothing, damn it. I can't let the Templars put their hands on it.
There's a hurdle around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Better now it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the... Anti-Bolsheviks have set up power.
I had heard that, but I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever see them.
Thank you.
hope it will settle down. Can you hear me? Country tears itself apart.
Telephone lines are broken down.
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours? Gone?
What was that?
How's the interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar? At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
Da, sir. Telephone lines must be down.
Who's there?
Assassin!
Shooting children? If it wasn't for the mission, I would kill you all.
Please, no!
Easy, I won't harm you. I just need that box.
What? What is that around your neck? What is it doing? Who are you?
Please, child, just give me the box.
No!
I'm sorry, but I'm out of time.
No!